to come today just to say farewell to this distinguished member of the Order of the Baobab, to say once again to her, thank you very much for everything you've done for our people. And to say to her, let her rest in peace. I'm absolutely certain. I'm certain that none of us, as South Africans, will ever forget her. Thanks, Senses Lorraine and Roger.